They are struggling for changing the dictatorship who spread all the feeling of hate, all the feeling of violence. So you have to keep with human rights defenders if you want a world without violence, world without hate, world based on justice, based on love.
I think everyone has to believe on the right of other to be different and has to defend on this right as well as when he defend on his right to be different or on his right to speak. In general, everyone has to defend on the right of expression. So if we defend on this right, I think we can create peace in the world.